Safka in Belgium and their workshops in Charleroi.
An upgrade extended the service lives of the Belgian F-16 until around 2020. The recent upgrade standards have taken the aircraft close to the configuration of newer built F-16 C and D models.
Thank you.
paint shop at the aircraft's Kleinebrogen base.
So here we go, the low approach. As the gear comes up again.
Looks like a twin stick typhoon we've got performing the display for us today from the 29th Squadron.